Don't Breathe 3, reportedly in early development, it also happened to be a massive hit, raking in over $157 million globally on a budget of less than $10 million, securing an impressive Rotten Tomatoes score of 88% in the process. The cliffhanger ending left the door wide open for further installments too, and the second outing for Stephen Lang's Norman Nordstrom will arrive in August. Not only that, but insider Daniel Richtman is now claiming that a third movie is already in development, which wouldn't be a surprise in the slightest. After all, the second Don't Breathe looks to refit the concept and position Lang as an anti-hero of sorts after he's forced to protect a young girl from a ruthless gang of home invaders, and even if the box office isn't back to normal by the summer, the project isn't exactly required to break the bank in order to make money.